इंटरसेक्शन हर साल हमारा कैंपेन स्टेप बैक और एनुअल गोल सेटिंग एक्सरसाइज ऑर्गेनाइज करता है, जिसमें सभी मेंबर्स इकट्ठे आते हैं और हम कोशिश ये करते हैं दैट वी काइंड ऑफ कनेक्ट विद ईच अदर, कनेक्ट विद आवर सेल्व्स एंड सेट आवर सेल्व्स अप फॉर सक्सेस फॉर द नेक्स्ट ईयर.
It's been great that the entire team has come together for this residential step back come goal sheet setting session. Yesterday we did look back on how the past 3 months have been, reflecting on what have been the major challenges and codifying our success so that, you know, we can take it forward to the other states as well.
20 se leke I think yahan pe 40 tak log hai. What do I love doing?
So it's been really nice and pretty warm and comfortable as well.
We are here as the intersection team to find our ikigai. This is Japanese word which stands for being busy and happy at the same time.
In terms of today, we had quite a few reflective sessions on where each one of us is coming from, who we are because of like what has happened in the past, what do we see as our life plan to be.
Delhi has just finished its first cycle of the campaign. Other states are entering into the campaign. This is also a moment to kind of take a pause and ensure that we're replicating and scaling the same learnings into all our other states.
One word that you're taking back: content, hope,
Thanos.
Having intimate, strong, trustworthy relationships among the team members. Having clarity on what lies ahead in a year to come.
Right from the cultural sessions to the sessions where we actually explore our own edges.
This is not a ship.
And the sessions where we do the planning and the budgeting. For next year, and we push each other, and we kind of really chase the gaps. The team is of course big. There are more questions, more perspectives, which just makes this experience a lot more rich. So I'm really grateful to be here.